We're here at the Warrior and Family Center, Bethesda, cooking for a couple of hundred, let's say families, active duty, some caregivers, and some veterans. So the Warrior and Family Center gives a much needed break from the toils and tribulations people have in their lives. They can get some great food here, have some fun, and the USO volunteers, 30,000 random acts of kindness every day, USO volunteers around the world. To cook is an honor and a privilege for me. We've got some great folks here. Chef Darrell, my corporate chef, we're cooking some chicken, some beef. Here's why we do that. Not only take care and honor our men and women in uniform, but also because we never want to forget them. What you do here every day and your families, the sacrifice you give for our freedom, does not go unnoticed, so we really appreciate that. Thank you for coming for lunch today. It's pretty good. The chicken or the beef, which one? That's what it's about. And if you don't know what it's about, find out. Give your time, pledge some money, make sure you thank those men and women in your